Friday night in Washington, Capitals defenseman John Erskine recklessly elbowed Wayne Simmonds in the face, injuring the Philadelphia Flyers forward. As the video shows, Erskine and Simmonds are pursuing a 50-50 puck in the Philadelphia zone. When Erskine realizes he is going to get beat, he tries to get a piece of his opponent to prevent an outnumbered rush. However, in doing so, he raises his elbow, striking Simmonds in the face. This is elbowing. As the two men approach the puck, Erskine looks up and clearly is aware of Simmonds' proximity before delivering the illegal hit. While we acknowledge there was no malicious intent and that Erskine was reacting to getting beat, this nevertheless is a reckless elbow to the head that caused a serious injury. To summarize, this was elbowing. Erskine is not a repeat offender. Simmonds was injured as a result of the hit and was unable to return to the game. The Department of Player Safety has decided to suspend John Erskine for 3 games.